What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. So today for you guys, how to transform your mom jeans into something that perfectly fits you without sewing. That is unbelievable. Like, yeah, I cracked the puzzle. So we don't have to do any sewing, anything. All you need is just simple things here and there, and your ends, and you can pretty much do this in less than 5 minutes. And yeah, without further ado guys, let's jump right into the video.
Watch the breakdown.
So first things first, we have our jeans here. I got this mom jeans from the thrift store Value Village. It's actually not a mom jeans, it's more like a men's jeans, but I love the fact that I just want to adjust the waist and I'm gonna leave everything the way there is. So what we need is the jeans. Obviously we're trying to work on the waist. We need the elastic band. I got this from Walmart. We need safety pins, and I got this from the dollar store. The last but not the least, we need a seam ripper. So back to the jeans, I pretty much laid it on the table and I measured the actual waist, which came out to be a 37, I believe. And my waist is 38, 39. So pretty much 28 and a half on a good day. So the next important thing here is, you see this part of your jeans, which is the waist part. There's like a layer there. So all we have to do is just create a hole. You can actually use a scissors. I'm not sure why I'm using a seam ripper, but right there, I created a hole, which is where we're gonna pass the elastic band through. So right here I measured elastic band of 24. Like I said before, my waist is 28. However, because of the elastic, we need something smaller than the waist. So right here I'm grabbing my safety pin and just putting my elastic band through the safety pin. Then the safety pin is going to go directly into the hole that we created. And I'm not sure if I mentioned it already, but we have to create the hole for the other part of the jeans. And once the safety pin and elastic goes through the hole, it comes out on the other side. And this took me about a good 2-3 minutes because my nails were long, and it was a lot. So right here I'm just trying to readjust everything and make sure I get my perfect size. So once I readjusted the elastic, we're gonna cut out the extras. So next thing, we need two buttons and need one thread, and I'm just adding the button to the waist, which is what's going to hold our elastic in place. So So right here, I'm just tying up the needle and thread. The next thing is the elastic. So I'm creating a hole here. You can use your scissors so you don't, you know, struggle just like I'm doing. But once the hole is created, like you can see, I make sure to pass my seam ripper through. All you have to do is just put in the button and that holds it firmly. And that's pretty much it for the jeans. No sewing machine. No having to deal with anything that is extreme. And we actually did this perfectly. If you end up losing weight, you can readjust this the way you want. And I love how neat this work is. I love it so much. So neat, so pretty, and so comfy. So this is the final look right here. Like I said, this is like the neatest work I've done. No sewing, no leave outs, nothing like that. My perfect size, and I love it. So if you like it, please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thank you for watching this video. Bye!